overcome my trials, and to win my embrace.
The bowl contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me. It's important.
That's curious.
A soft step is better than any armor.
The first trial completed. The first sign you are worthy. Continue. Do not fail me.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient.
Have my attention.
I smell a trap.
An alibi!
Thank you.
is hot. Most excellent. Need to find a way forward. Be done.
Help, please.
Impero!
Victory awaits. Taste my fury.
Rule.
What path lies before me?
Infinium Fiat!
Make way! No time to waste.
Mistra Ryl. Rook to Queen 6. Almut. These boots have seen everything. Best be on my way.
to kill him!
It might be useful.
No time to rest.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. Allow me, please.
Looking ahead.
Which way to the nearest library?
supposed to be searching these ruins, little rabbit. Remember you said that when you...
One with the weave.
What's next, I wonder?
Remember you said I suggest you think twice before. Form up right! Don't let anything get past you!
Cost.
Let me work my magic.
Villains breathe madness.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Searching its ruins. Remember, you said that when you.
Anything get past you!
Ripe with magic. No one back home will ever believe this.
Wonder shows hold.
All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have.
You're supposed to be searching these ruins, little rabbit. Remember you said that when you failed.
Thank you.
Another step forward.
wish. And you shall find me.
Never a dull moment.
Be ready. I'll kill you myself. Supposed to be searching these ruins. Remember, you said that when you failed.
Assured.
Don't let anything get past you! No!
You will not take me.
Thank you.
What's the plan? We need everyone alive. Take kill you.
Death won't take me yet.
Chances.
Moment.
Sanctum is within reach now.
respite does wonders.
Have you ever met a skeleton before? Are you, you know, dead?
I am not a skeleton. I am neither.
Feel the weave growing more distant by the...
I question the wisdom of that. I'll be here in the...
What can I do for you, my friend? Darling, lead on. Ah, my favorite trip.
The Orthon is nothing. I'll have my satisfaction when Raphael makes good on his word. In an old pair of boots, in an abandoned outhouse, in my own bedroll. The devil turns up where it pleases him. But we're bound to run into him soon.
Do you know what happens when a devil is struck down on this charming plane of existence? It returns to the hell. To the very point where it last stood before venturing to whichever devil-forsaken plane it died on. In the case of our friend Jurgir, the Orthon you so handily dispatched in the Temple of Shah, he manifested in my House of Hope. He returned to me chastened but intact. His wounds healed, his body restored. He thought I would dismember him. But he has his uses, so instead, I am re-educating him.
We delivered the devil. Now I want what I'm owed.
The inscription's challenge remains the same.
We have all the gems. Let's put them to use and continue onwards.
Next time's the charm.
Wait. Nothing. Nothing's wrong at all. Really. I just feel we're on the right track. I'm right where I need to be. Under Lady Shah's gaze.
Inscriptions.
We have all the gems. Let's put...
The disc is moving. This must lead to the next part of Shah's gauntlet.
Cazador used Astarion's flesh not as a canvas, but as a contract. We haven't heard the last of this, I'll wager.
Thank you.
must be where initiates undertook their final preparations.
You show great potential. Do not force.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy. Trust your secrets to the night. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
Make a sacrifice. Rise again.
This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
You feel your mind slip into Shadow Hearts, but you are not the only one present. There is another. Ancient, commanding, rendered from purest darkness. Shah.
Take my spear, step forward, and strike down the Salurite.
As you command, Nightsinger.
Now go. Warm my blade with moon-crazed blood, and be wary of your companion. He pries in your thoughts.
That wasn't for you to hear. It's simple. My Lady Shah demands a sacrifice. One life. Not that it matters, but her reward aligns with your own interests. You will not stand in my way. Draw your weapon! Just remember what I said. Let me do what I need to.
Your party is gathered. You are ready. Or so you hope.
Lady Shah. I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
You did well. Better than I would have credited you with. Now, hurry along and bear witness to my masterpiece.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Very well, then. My sincere thanks. Don't be so mercenary. General Thorm's approval is worth more than any mere bauble. Now, get on with it. Try not to lose your footing. I'd hate to see good flesh wasted on a long fall into oblivion.
I feel lighter. I'm burning. As if the softest push could send me drifting away.
little bit farther.
Listen to
see my actions, Lady Shah. Hear my words of faith. Blessed Nightseer, witness my adoration. Enough waiting. I crave blood. Lady Shah's will shall be done, as sure as night will fall.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps you're incapable of feeling at all.
Please, Aemon, spare me. Your insults are tired and shop-worn years ago.
Balthazar. Come to add more bars to my cage? Or perhaps to lead this would-be Justicia's blade directly to my heart? I invite you. Heap more sins upon your head. My retribution will be all the sweeter for them.
All this time. And you still failed to appreciate the gifts I bestowed on you, Aelin. Sad to see a thing of beauty not recognize its own worth. But General Thorn, he appreciates you, and he wants you close at hand. So, I am here to whisk you back to him.
Ketherick. I welcome the sight of him after these 100 years. He whose immortality I supply with my very soul.
General Thorn. I'm sure you'll be on your best behavior for him, but just in case, I've taken some precautions. Keep back. It will take quite some concentration to secure Aelin for her little journey.
The Night Song is Shah's sacrifice. She's my destiny. He cannot have her.
Please, you insult her. You insult me. Aelin is so much more than that. She is an Asimar, bound to a soul cage of my creation, and lending her immortal strength to General Thorn. Her power, his will, and my genius. An unsurpassable feat.
Ramblings most unsane. Poor Balthazar, for maggots ate his brain long ago.
Hold your tongue, Aelin, or I'll take it away from you again. And you, no more questions, no more interference. And add you to my retinue. Then you'll have all the time in the world to think on your mistakes. Let us make short work of this.
Thank you. my fate.
To put an end to your folly.
My pleasure.
It gave me a feeling.
I'm fury. I am death.
Nothing will stand in my way. I'll strike you down. swift as my feet can carry me. My luck again. Don't waste a step.
What should I do?
Joff.
Balthazar has drawn his final rancid breath. A pity it was not my hand that brought it about. Instead, it was you. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger. A spear! My Lady Shah's spear! Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justicia is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
If I have to step over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? A spear intended for my heart? Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart? Your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
It is. True death at last.
You are Shah's child, after all. And I am.
It is done. You have proven yourself. You have answered my highest calling. My chosen. My warrior. My dark justicia. No more hiding. Let me show you. Let all see how you have served me, Shadowheart, and how you have been rewarded. Your pain is now your power. Wield it true. My charge must be cleansed. You shall be my instrument in ridding it of the impure. Then you shall take up the mantle as its new leader. First, hunt down the traitor, Ketherick Thorm. He shunned my embrace. He let my armies be slaughtered. He used my domain to safeguard his wretched life. But now, without the Night Song, he's vulnerable. End him in my name, Shadowheart. Let him see you in your splendor before you shut his eyes forever. Once he is vanquished, Baldur's Gate awaits. Your holy work will continue there, where you first learned of my embrace. Take up my spear again and go forth. Let the cleansing begin.
Finally! Through me, her will is enacted. Her shadows strengthen and the darkness takes all. I am her chosen. Done it. A dark justicia chosen by Lady Shah. It almost doesn't feel real. The long overdue death of Ketherick Thorm. Lady Shah's church in Baldur's Gate has yet to be cleansed. A rot has set in amongst the leadership, one that I must cut out. Even once all that is done, more will be asked of me, no doubt. The holy work will not be done until the Night Singer's eternal darkness is restored. There is one other matter. As the chosen of Lady Shah, it is time to carry myself like one. I still carry certain vestiges of a novice. That will no longer do. If I am to lead in Lady Shah's name, I must look the part. Leave it to me. You'll see exactly what I mean soon enough. Fine. What's on your mind? What's next? can't believe I just did them. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it also curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? Oh, and it shall be yours. And then, we're going to kill Ketherick Thorn.
We need to leave. Lady Shah won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. I'm not sure there's a place that's far enough away for me to go. Lady Shah must be angry. There's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorne.